Okay, you're welcome. This is actually the continuation of the last video that I did, that is cutting of Princess Cum. In that video, we cut only the front part. And in this video, I'm going to teach you how to use the back, the front part, that is the section A, B, and C, to cut the back part. Do you understand? Now, in order to do that, all you need to do, like what you are seeing now, this one now is the front part. Are you seeing the center front? And this one is one of the front sides. Look at it, it still has the cup. So all you need to do is do what? Take the front part and duplicate at the back part. Do you understand? What I'm trying to say is that, first of all, fold your paper as usual. Because what you are doing now is duplication. Fold your paper, make sure it is two, so that it can come out for both sides. Also, do it here too. Are you seeing it? Both of them are just the same thing. So all you need to do is do what? Duplicate. Now, the only difference that the front will be having with the back is that at the center front, you don't just duplicate. Rather, you also have extra 2 inches allowance in front. That is, before you place it, mark out your 2 inches allowance. Do you understand? This 2 inches allowance is for the zip allowance. Look at it, 2 inches allowance. And I now place this one. I've already placed it with a pin. Are you seeing it? So after you finish placing it, next thing you need to do is do what? Just trim out, because like I said, this is tracing. Just trace it out. Okay, we are done. But there is still some one thing that we've not done at this point. Like I explained it in my previous videos about what we call zip effect. Zip effect helps our clothes to lap at the back. Without zip effect, the clothes will not lap very well. So to apply this zip effect at the under bust line, just step in by what? Half to what? 3/4 inch. Is it that half or 3/4 inch? Step in with that. Now when you step in, take your rule, rule the line, rule it down straight, okay, to the half length. Then also with your rule, put it like this and rule it at the end of the day, touching here, but it will gradually just reach to this point. Then after you finish doing that, next thing you need to do is do what? Cut it out. Make sure that no part is rigid like this part. Okay, now you finish doing this, all you need to do is what? Put this one beside, because we are done with the back part. Okay, now for the back side, in order for us to cut it, like we said, it's all about duplication. But as you can see, the front has a cup and our back, we don't have breast at the back. So what are we going to do? All you need to do is do what? Silence the cup in front. Now, how do we silence it? Look at me now. Just fold it like this. If you don't fold it like this, to not come out very well. Okay, just fold it like this and do what? Cut. As simple as that. Please make sure here is not rigid or too sharp. Yeah. Okay. Thank God we are done. So, what you are seeing now, this is one of the sides of the front part, and this one is the back side. Okay, let me unpin them and show you the back part. Let me keep this front part separate. Let me keep this front part separate. Now, looking at the back part, look at it now. See the center back? You keep it like this. Now, one of the sides here, one of the sides here. Okay, so this is it. This is just simple how we cut our back part. Now, some of us will be like, there is no dart at the back. It's a lie, there is always a dart. Now, as I've placed this thing like this, you see a space here. This place obviously is the dart. And we all know that dart is for what? Fitting. Okay, so thank you very much. If you have any question, don't forget to comment on the comment section. Please also remember to like this video and also to subscribe to our channel for further videos. Thank you very much and may God bless you.